So we learned today that the Justice Department is conducting a civil antitrust investigation into major airline carriers, into the possibility that they're colluding with regards to capacity of number of seats, which has the ultimate effect of keeping airfare high. So the Justice Department asked each airline for its passenger carrying capacity, both by region and overall, since January 2010. And since that period, over the last 5 years, there's been tumult, mergers, profit growth within the airline industry. So it's a period that covers a degree of change that's occurred. DOJ is looking for a series of information from airlines. They've posed a series of questions and letters that they've sent to different airlines. They want to know about their communications with Wall Street, with analysts, among themselves, as it relates to internal discussions that they're having about airline capacity, routes, and the addition of extra seats. So we know that United Airlines has told us today that they received a letter and that they plan to cooperate. We know that some of the smaller airlines, such as Frontier and JetBlue, say they've not been contacted. But the understanding here is that this is an investigation that involves some of the major leading American airlines.